dear students, though we have covered all the topics of the of this unit, that is communication skills, but that was not according to this book. So again I am going to repeat those topics through this video. Kindly go through it. And today we will discuss in this summary what is communication. Communication allows us to express our need, want and other thing to humans or animals. The three most commonly used method of communication are verbal communication, non-verbal communication and visual communication. Verbal communication, it enables us to share our thought with others by using words in a mutually understandable language. Our verbal communication can be done either in a written or oral mode. Non-verbal communication enables us to share our thoughts with other by using anything other than words. Second is non-verbal communication. It is an act of imparting or interchanging thoughts, posture, opinion, information without the use of word, using gesture, sign language, facial expression, body language, etc. It may also include object communication or symbolic communication of the object, such as color, clothing, hairstyle, smell, time, ambience, and even architecture. The next point is visual communication. Visual communication, also known as graphic communication, enable visual presentation of the information, and it has often been said that a picture is worth a thousand words. So this is the summary of unit class 10, unit 1.2. Provide descriptive and specific feedback. So in this unit we will discuss the different types of feedback. Feedback communication cycle and importance of feedback. Communication cycle is comprised of the following 8 component. The first one is source or sender, also known as the source. He or she is the person who want to send the information. Second is idea. Idea means the information which you want to send. The information or ideas the source or sender want to share with the receiver, also known as target. Means receiver is known as target and idea is known as information. The third component is message. Message is the actual piece of information that is intended to be sent from the source to the target or from sender to receiver. The fourth element is encoding. Encoding means the source or the sender select a common language that can be understood by the target. Means they select such language which is easily understood by both the sender and the receiver. And encodes means to convert into mutually understandable language. The next factor is communication channel. Channel means through which the information is sent from one place to another. That is channel. The common example of communication channel are telephone lines, electronic mail, face-to-face, dialogues, letters, anything through which the message is sent from one place to another. The next factor is receiver. We have already discussed what is receiver. A receiver or the target to whom the information is to be sent. Decoding means to convert from one language to another. Means before sending the message or information, it is to be converted to the mutually understandable language. Here the target or receiver interpret the information that was encoded and sent by the source or sender. And the last is feedback. Feedback means the target or receiver's response टू द सोर्स और सेंडर्स इंफॉर्मेशन. नाउ सी इन दिस पिक्चर यू विल सी द एंटायर कम्युनिकेशन साइकिल डेवलपिंग आइडिया बाय द सेंडर एनकोडिंग देन कन्वर्ट इट इनटू मैसेज सेंड थ्रू अ सुटेबल मीडियम द मैसेज ट्रांसमिट फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर इट रीच टू द रिसीवर देयर इट डिकोड्स एंड देन अंडरस्टूड बाय द रिसीवर. सो दिस इज द सिंपल कम्युनिकेशन साइकिल. एंड इन दिस फिगर इफ यू सी माइन्यूटली केयरफुली यू विल ईजिली अंडरस्टैंड द स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व इन कम्युनिकेशन साइकिल.